Yo, move away, move away.
Side out.
Use that! Huh? Come on, come on.
coming, pick coming.
Hey, come to me. Hey. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Are you serious?
Hey, grab it.
Thank you. Switch!
Go.
Shoot that!
Thanks for joining us here on 2K Sports for NBA basketball. Alongside Richard Jefferson and Grant Hill, I'm Brian Anderson. We'll be joined by Ali LaForce courtside. We've got the Lakers taking on the Milwaukee Bucks. Here's MP, and it's rejected. On the wing, MP. Pass to O'Neal. MP looking around. Goes back up. O'Neal misses. MP outside. There's the three. Rebound, the Lakers. Out of bounds. It'll go to the Bucks.
There's one for the low light. Wow. I'm not sure who messed up the pass, but look, somebody did.
Pass to Moncrief. MP way outside. O'Neal pulls it in.
Would you say testing the limits of his range there?
Yeah, he might have been feeling himself a little too much on that one. He can hit it, but not consistent. You just gotta love watching a big man hustle on the glass. This is what his team expects and needs from him.
Again, MP missing.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
From deep, MP connects from downtown.
When you put in the work, you're going to get the results. And you can see that MP has been putting in the work.
And the foul called on MP. That's his first foul of the game. And in the first, a little over a minute and a half in. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. MP outside. Shot clock at five. The Bucks need to get up a shot here.
He's not just an elite scorer. MP has clamps on D as well. And those second chance buckets are major bonus points if you can get them.
Now here's MP to the right side. To the inside. From 9 feet. Can't get it to fall. 0 for 2 now.
Great defensive effort to lock down the paint.
Yeah, he's got great position, and it makes it a really tough shot, even from such close range.
Down low. Kicks it out to MP. The three is up. Oh, my. Came close to a four-point play. He'll head to the line for three free throws.
And the defense knows they gotta cover MP very close, but he gets physical and exploits the coverage there for a foul.
That one's no good. And he misses all three.
You have to admire MP's obvious love for the game. This guy just wants to get out there and play hard.
Back to MP. Pass to O'Neal, and the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by MP.
Those are the turnovers that have coaches pulling their hair out. Why do you think I'm bald?
Morris for three. And the Bucks miss again.
The green light they gave him early should probably turn red. He needs to get others involved.
Here's O'Neal. The putback. Antetokounmpo grabs the board. And so it's Antetokounmpo with it. He brings it up to the Milwaukee Bucks. Pass to Moncrief. Morris for three. O'Neal pulls it in.
This has not been his best quarter.
Yeah, he needs to mix things up on the offense. He simply just can't keep missing shots at this rate because he's destroying his teammates.
And he throws it down. What a terrific lead pass.
Big time two-hand slam.
And right on top of the defender, too. That's got to feel good. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Inside. Moncrief. The shot misses. Excellent D there from Bryant. Oh, and that one, no question. Powered it down.
Nice feed by MP, a popular guy in this locker room.
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. The Bucks trail. Pass to Moncrief. And they double up MP to the middle. From seven. Here's MP. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
Keeping the pressure on that defense. MP is just unrelenting.
And he sinks the second. If they play this right, they can go 2-for-1.
Yeah, they really have to work the clock right now.
Oh, got that bucket in no time at all.
And MP reminding the D how effective he is from deep. Nice three ball.
Pass to MP. Here's O'Neal. Back to MP. From the strike. With a 9-footer. That one's wide left.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
I'm sure they'll think twice about shooting against him next time.
MP's shot is off. Bryant outside. Back to MP. Well, a good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. The Lakers on top. Leading by three. Don't go away. We'll be back with the second quarter in just a moment. And we hope you're enjoying the game. Both teams tonight keeping things pretty even on the scoreboard so far. Taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, guys. What are your thoughts?
Give it up for their D. They're battling, communicating, and coming up with key stops.
It's been a group effort, and that's what it takes to play the kind of defense that they've played. Great showing from them.
Morris for three. He buries it from three. Morris has got 6 points.
The D's got to be aware of MP. He is always ready to fire.
Screen by O'Neal. MP outside. Pass to O'Neal. Here's Abdul-Jabbar, the layup off target.
The contest and the rebound, folks. That is how you defend.
Starting the second quarter, about a minute gone. Oh, there's the alley! And they're on the break. MP outside. To the paint. Antetokounmpo with the block.
Giannis puts his touch on every aspect of the game. Big reach on display that time.
Morris for three. Rebound, the Lakers. Here we go, one-on-one. MP fast up the floor.
Woo! His energy is unmatched.
And all of a sudden, that man was just on the other end. Wow.
And they double up MP. Here's Baker. Abdul-Jabbar with a rebound. The Lakers in the lead. Knocks it loose. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. Back to MP. Bryant in the high post. Down to five on the shot clock. Back to MP. Charity stripe shot. Bryant, no good. And here's Antetokounmpo. He'll bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. They've only given up 2 points this quarter. O'Neal pulls it in. On offense, here are the Lakers. MP left side. To the middle. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. The offensive rebound. Here's Baylor. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
That's a guy you want taking shots, a quality offensive player.
Here's MP, plenty of space. And that one hits the back iron.
And that's a low percentage shot, and I'm sure he knows it.
And those are the type of shots that just drive coaches crazy. Look, I wouldn't be shocked to see him sitting on the bench if he tries that bad boy again.
And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
And this is exactly what you expect of MP. He puts on his hard hat and hits you where it hurts.
And he's good on the second. Now here's MP. He's got six. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Kicks it out to Antetokounmpo. Pushing it up, Los Angeles. Lakers again in transition.
MP has to be happy about that result. This man went up high for the finish.
Morris for three. MP buries the triple.
You can't lose a shooter like him on the court. The ball will find its way to him, and he will drill a three each time.
And out of bounds, the Bucks will take it. .119 left in the first half of basketball. Morris on the wing, and they double up MP. It's stolen by MP. Three on three. Oh, they get a hand on it. Here's MP. The slam by MP.
And showing the point guard instincts there. Boy, Giannis can make it look easy.
On the wing, MP. Releases. Rebounded by the Bucks. MP converts on the break.
And it's just so hard to match up with MP in transition. He is just a force.
Out of bounds. It'll go to the Bucks. The Bucks trail. We've got 33 seconds left in the half. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Back to MP. From deep three-point range. O'Neal pulls it in.
That is a hard one rebound, a man's rebound right there. Way to battle for it inside.
To the left wing. Back to MP. There's a screen. And here's Bryant outside. And that's not gonna go. And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that's been very close so far. The Lakers on top. They're up by one. And we'll be right back after halftime to get the third quarter underway. And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard. MP way outside. Oh, no good. Had a chance to take the lead. Pass to Baylor. Back to MP. Let's it go from deep. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. Get down, Shaq. Oh. Oh. Whose man is MP? Ooh, Morris with a steal. And so they foul intentionally.
You don't want to stop the clock right there. I'm not quite sure what he was thinking.
Lakers on D. They lead by one. From deep, MP. Again, MP missing.
This is the definition of forcing it. He's trying to get himself going, but taking tough shots just won't do it.
They set a pick. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Abdul-Jabbar with a rebound. On the wing, MP. He's got 13. And here's Bryant outside. Good, and the assist goes to MP. Bryant's got his first 3 points of the game.
He can really stroke it from deep. You have to keep better tabs on him.
Back to Morris. Fires for three.
Oh, MP, his own three.
Right back at you. MP, the response.
MP outside. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. That one's off.
Yeah, what you like about MP is how hard he worked to put himself in a position for success.
And no luck that time either. Pass to MP. MP with a step. Here's Baker. Oh, he misses the go-ahead basket. The Lakers in the lead. MP's shot is good. MP's got 11 points.
Transition hoops, they're huge for this squad. MP making it happen.
Down low. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Petty play to stop that easy layup right there. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
No good on the second, so he hits one of two. And here's Bryant outside. Drills it from deep. Bryant's got 6 points in the quarter.
If you give a shooter of his skill an opening like this, he's gonna take it every time.
MP way outside. Milwaukee, no good that time either. MP outside. They set the screen. Here's the three. Giannis Antetokounmpo grabs the board. And so Antetokounmpo will bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. Trailing by five. Morris with it, now guarded by Bryant. MP outside, takes the three. O'Neal pulls it in.
He just keeps firing from distance. I know he's trying to heat up, but at what cost?
MP inside. Kicks it out to Bryant. Three-pointer, nails it from beyond the arc. Bryant's got 9 points now in the second half.
Yeah, it's easy to see why they go to him so often, because they know they can depend on him to come through for them.
And the foul called on MP. That's his third foul of the game. Second half here, and we're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Morris outside. Sends it home from three-point land. MP's got 19 points.
Man, this is just fun. These teams are trading threes back and forth.
This is today's NBA. Hey, we see this kind of exchange more often than not.
Slams it down with two hands.
Man, they're really getting aggressive now. Morris can't hit.
It seems like every miss ends up in his hands. He's been unreal.
You aren't exaggerating. You don't get to 20 rebounds without having a special talent for grabbing misses.
There's 48 seconds left in the third. A deep three from MP. They get it again. Morris on the wing. Nails it from three. 22 points for him.
Yeah, look at the confidence from MP. Once he chooses a shot, he completely commits to it.
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee.
Yeah, and coach has to tell him to dial it back. He's trying to do too much, going one-on-one, forcing bad shots, and it's really hurting this offense.
Oh, I got you.
That free throw, no good. He hits the second from the line. 29 seconds left in the third. From deep, MP. Rebound, the Lakers. MP with it. He's got 12.
I have to admit, I mean, it's always a tough decision for the ref on the block charge call.
No good on the free throw. He's off on the second. The Bucks trail. Here's MP. The shot, no good. Excellent D there from Bryant. MP outside. Kicks it out to Bryant. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers finishing the quarter with an 8-point lead. Their defensive efforts have paid off, effectively shutting down the opposing offense. Fourth quarter action is upon us. Thanks as always for joining us. Here are the Lakers with the ball. 8-point game. Here's O'Neal. Got a hand on it. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. Inside. It's picked off. And here's MP. Pass to Moncrief. Beyond the arc. Drops in the three.
And just a typical unselfish play from MP. He's got a really strong team mentality to his game.
From deep, MP. Giannis with the rebound.
Credit to him for trying to get that three right back. Missed the shot, but that's a fighter's mentality.
Here's Baker. Unable to get that one. And it's the Lakers on the break. MP left side. Pass to O'Neal. Back to MP. Screen by O'Neal. Shot clock at 6. To the inside. Missed inside. And here's Antetokounmpo. He'll bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong. No baskets allowed.
Just a selfless play by Giannis. He knows all eyes are on him, so he dishes to a ready shooter.
MP. The putback. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Just great positioning to get the rebound, then get it back up.
Inside. Ball stolen. And here's the fast break. Here's MP. The slam by MP.
And he just driving the stake in him there.
He's a guy who just never lets up.
And that finish shows you how dangerous he can be as a passer and a finisher.
And I'm surprised that didn't go down. I mean, I'm sure he is too.
To the paint. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. And now it's an 8-point Laker lead. Morris for 3. Second shot opportunity. Antetokounmpo outside. Down low. And he throws it down with one hand.
B.A., when he gets the rim in his sights, it's tough to stop.
So aggressive and a determined finisher. Nice. Over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. To the middle. A deep three from MP. Antetokounmpo grabs the board. Morris for 3. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And down it goes. Jam that one home.
Oh, man, he got fancy with that finish.
He may be trying to provide the spark they need to break this one open. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. And he lobs it up. Oh, what a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob. From deep, MP knocks down the long J. Now just a one-point Laker lead.
Huge basket from MP. Now, this team needing someone to step up there, and he rises to the occasion.
Pass to O'Neal. And it's flushed down, a nice jam.
And just shredding apart the defense with his passing. He's helping to pace this offense so well.
He's locked in with his teammates right now, setting guys up in perfect position.
And there's a pick. Here's Baker. And that comes off the assist by Morris. And so it's the Lakers with it. They've led by as much as 10. Pass to O'Neal. And stolen by Antetokounmpo. And so they choose to intentionally foul.
You don't want to stop the clock right there. I'm not quite sure what he was thinking.
To take the lead. O'Neal pulls it in. The Lakers in the lead. Now MP. O'Neal on the wing. MP outside. Five on the clock. Pass to Bryant. The shot. Antetokounmpo grabs the board. And Milwaukee has possession. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth. Important possession here.
Yeah, we'll see how they execute under pressure.
And the foul called on MP. That's his fourth foul of the contest. Pass to Baylor. It's a 4 second differential between the shot clock and game clock. And he commits the intentional foul. First free throw is good. And that'll put him up two. And so he drops them both. And it's a 3 point game.
Calm under pressure. And every point here means a lot. And this is so critical. They now have to score every trip up the floor.
Pretty much, they have to be perfect the rest of the way. That puts tremendous pressure on your offense.
Great to see guys who don't back down under pressure.
He knew what they needed here and was determined to deliver.
Pass to Bryant. Out of bounds. It'll be Bucks ball.
Oh, I see. Picking the worst time to lose control. This is why patience is the key in big moments, people.
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. They set the pick. Here's Baker. And it's out of bounds to the Bucks as Milwaukee retains possession. And here's MP from outside. Regulation is ended, and we are headed to overtime. We've got more in store for you right after this. Glad to have you with us as we get going in overtime. Neither team giving an inch in this game. And the foul called on MP. That's his fifth foul. And so it's Milwaukee with it. Pass to Morris. And that misses. That would have put him up. From deep, MP. Milwaukee with the rebound. MP outside. Here's Antetokounmpo. Pass to Baker. MP outside. Six on the shot clock. Inside. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And that comes off the assist by Morris.
Oh, a tremendous leader. MP is always looking to get his teammates involved out there.
Back to MP. Screen by O'Neal. Now here's MP. Covered by MP. Down low. Oh, and he brings it down with a two-handed jam.
I just love the aggressive finish.
Now, I'm thinking he's sending a strong message with that jam. Morris can't hit.
And you just can't afford to give up that kind of look very often.
And here's Bryant outside. Hits a three-pointer. And now a three-point Laker lead.
Some players shrink when the pressure's on, but he lives for these moments.
Morris deciding where to go with it. Here's Moncrief. There's a screen. The three ball. Abdul-Jabbar with a rebound. On offense, here are the Lakers. They've led by as much as 10.
And this is why they go to him. MP coming up with the biggest play of the night.
It all comes down to this possession. They must get points.
Anything other than a make is game over. This is where you lean on your stars to get you to the finish line.
Morris can't hit.
I understand why he took the shot. They need the points, but that's just not a good look.
Good on the shot. And Los Angeles leads by 8.
And adding to this lead right now, riding a wave of momentum.
Yeah, they've locked in during this stretch. If they keep it up, their lead will only continue to grow.
Can they get it? It falls! Oh, and that cuts the lead to just 5.
Talk about believing. MP always has this team's back.
And that's an intentional foul. Bryant outside. On the wing, MP. And an intentional foul right there. And no good, as the first free throw misses. We'll see if he can hit the second. So it comes up empty at the line. Now here's MP. To the inside. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Man, the defender really went after him.
And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time.
Yeah, just a fruitful trip to the line. He's made this a one-possession game.
And now they decide to foul intentionally. And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to go.
Yeah, these are the moments when average players crack. And MP is all but average.
Shot clock and game clock. 1 second differential. And here's MP from outside. Abdul-Jabbar with a rebound. And they need to stop the clock, so there's the foul.
Yeah, just a must-foul situation to stop the clock.
Good on the first. And that puts him up 5. So he gets them both. And it's a 6-point ball game.
I'm not going to lie, that's big, making all of those, giving them a little bit more breathing room.
And the Bucks call time here. They trail by 6. 17 seconds left in overtime. Guys, what do you think?
The game's not quite done yet, but they need points right away.
We've seen teams come back from this before. Smart to take the timeout and get everybody focused on exactly what needs to be done.
Back to MP. From deep, laces one from 3. And so it's the Lakers with it. And now they foul and stop the clock. Ooh, he doesn't hit the first. That was the one they really wanted. He's got one more, though. And no luck at the stripe this time. Second one won't fall.
The whole arena knows they need a 3 to force another overtime.
And the Lakers call time here. for the win. Another tie, and we're going to have a second overtime. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after the break. And with another overtime in front of us, the question is, who will blink first? Nobody wants to give in. A lot of pride on the line now. Morris outside. And another three for Milwaukee.
That's just a beautiful rhythm on that jumper. MP with the pull-up.
MP inside. Second chance effort. Abdul-Jabbar's shot is good.
Wow, he really fires up his team with his ability to extend possessions.
Antetokounmpo with it. Pass to Baker. Now MP. Covered by MP. Morris outside. Here's Baker. Four on the clock. Tries it from the top of the key. And the Bucks getting another bucket right there. The Lakers trail. And here's Bryant. Covered by MP. From the elbow. He squares up and sinks it.
MP's always looking for a teammate to set up like that.
And here is Antetokounmpo. Morris for three. Kobe grabs the miss. On the break. Pass to Baylor. Rejected by Antetokounmpo. Morris outside. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Here's Moncrief. It's stolen by MP. And it's the Lakers on the break. And here's Bryant outside. Ooh, making his presence felt here. He's now 6 for 9 in this game.
Yeah, he's in his bag from beyond the arc right now. You see his confidence.
And of course, it helps space the floor, which gives this offense more room to operate.
Out of bounds, it'll go to the Lakers. And so MP will bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. They've led by as much as 10 to the paint.
And you have to try to make something happen. I mean, they have to be aggressive at this point, even if it's risking a foul.
He gets the first. And that makes it a 3-point lead. And so both free throws good. And it's a 4-point ball game.
Gets them to fall, and those are huge free throws. It's now a 2-possession game.
Morris outside. Milwaukee, no good that time either. And they go to the intentional foul. He hits the first one, and that puts him up 5. And he hits both free throws here, and it's a 6-point ball game. And here are the Bucks now. Pass to Moncrief. Inside. Baker.
Count it!
How about the bounce?
We can call that bounce per ounce. Can't be denied. And he cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. And he does get the second one. And that puts him up 5.
And not a moment to lose on this possession.
Clock working against them right now.
MP no good. Here are the Lakers now. They're on a 12-4 run. MP, that one's good. And the Bucks call time here. They're behind by 8. 15 seconds left in the second overtime. Guys, your thoughts?
Trying to extend this one, but it seems futile.
With timeouts, it's use them or lose them. So why not go down fighting?
From deep, MP. O'Neal pulls it in.
They've been a different squad here in overtime. I'm just not seeing the same energy level. This is what winning is all about. Playing your best when it matters most.
And let me tell you, as a team, you love to hit your stride right at the crucial moments. They put this game away in style.
And that one misses.
They've been a different squad here in overtime. I'm just not seeing the same energy level.
And so it's the Lakers easily grabbing this one. Double overtime games are so grueling. And after this one, everyone, the officials, the fans, the broadcasters, we'll all have to take a little rest.
Yeah, I need that rest, I'll tell you. But hey, give them credit. They really dug deep into their energy reserves and showed their determination to get this win.
And that about wraps it up. This is Brian Anderson saying thank you for watching. We'll see you later.